Hi, in this video, let's see how to delete the retargeted campaign or the draft campaign. Click on Marketing, Email Plus, and Campaign Report. Once you have reached there, you need to click on the action and click on Delete Now. Now, this is a drafted campaign that I'm trying to delete. If you are willing to delete a retargeted campaign, you can click on Action and click on Delete Now. This will help you to delete it immediately with the confirmation message. Once you click on OK, the campaign will get deleted. You can try this out for scheduled campaign as well.